I'm at least set back reporting.
Get your dusty ass!
Is that your girlfriend on the phone?
Nah, my mama.
Oh, your mama. AB's trying to get you caught up.
You all got me out here and shit, and you asked the phone.
I ain't got
15
keys. Fuck that. Hello?
So what's up, AB? You're out here supporting your boy?
Yeah. Of course.
Yeah. How was you looking in that? You were front and center.
So you're still gonna be on the phone?
Bro, you're doing an interview, bro.
So you're still gonna be on the phone? He's just mad because he didn't show her on FaceTime. I swear to God, you ain't getting none of this pussy tonight. Test the girlfriend, ask her where she is. That's a good voice right there, I like that. What's up, man? So what's your prediction for the fight?
He gonna knock this bubble guy out.
What round?
About 6 or 6.
Better should go under. Yeah. Bet the under.
Yeah.
Okay. Now, what's up with you, man? You want a rematch with Mikey Garcia or?
I'm gonna rematch with everybody.
So you do want a rematch?
Yeah.
Is there anyone you want next in particular, like your next fight?
I told you I want to fight next.
Everyone.
Yeah.
Mikey. Let me ask you this. You know, Taylor Swift dropped a new song today, right?
Oh, shit.
She dropped a new single.
I ain't never heard a song from Taylor Swift.
Never in your life.
But it seemed huge because you just said it.
It's breaking news because she's taking shots at Katy Perry and
Kanye. Oh, shit.
And Kanye.
She's doing what?
And Kanye.
Damn.
That's what I'm saying.
But Kanye liked Taylor Swift, right?
Well, they have a history. They have a history together.
Okay.
It's been back and forth, you know, love-hate kind of thing.
Okay.
Now, is Taylor Swift out of line to be coming at someone like Kanye?
I don't know. She's Swift, though.
Right. So does that give her hip-hop cred? Because I know, you know, you're in the hip-hop industry.
I really don't want to get into nobody's beef, man. You never know what they got going on.
Right. Are you going to give Taylor Swift a shot? You maybe listen to her new single?
I'm so sorry, Taylor Swift. I ain't heard your new shit, but I'm going to listen to it.
Right, because, you know, it broke big news today, you know, taking shots at Katy Perry. All right, Katy Perry, Taylor Swift, hypothetical boxing match. Who are you taking?
Huh?
Katy Perry versus Taylor Swift. Hypothetical boxing match. Who are you taking?
Probably Taylor Swift because she's swift with it.
She's swift with it?
Yeah.
She's a little lankier too. She got the length.
Yeah.
Okay,
yeah.
I like that. All right, man. Well.
Earl on the phone arguing with his girl and shit.
Bro,
what's going on?
What's up, bro?
Did what? Yo, so who's walking out Floyd? Because Bieber walked him out for Pacquiao. I guess Bieber's
I got a new single coming out.
You do?
Yeah.
I actually got a mixtape out,
really
ABC.
It really number one, Hit Amigos.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, it's coming out. And I'll probably walk him out with you.
Okay.
It's called The Money Scheme.
Yeah.
I go, bro.
I ain't gonna let nobody know.
No, let's get a freestyle. Give him a beatbox.
Until it come out.
We get a little freestyle.
Oh, shit.
I'm not gonna say it until it come out. Because I might come out with him.
You got a little freestyle, Adrian?
Huh?
You know how to freestyle?
Get that bullshit beat out of here, bro.
That's like a JJ AP beat.
Nah, that's the grinding beat. Hey. Get up out of here, bro.
You don't need that. That's a weak beat. All right, man. So
TMZ, what's up?
Did Bieber make the wrong choice by leaving the Money Team? You know, he unfollowed Floyd.
Man, I don't
on
get
Instagram.
Into grown man business.
Yeah, that's between them. That's between them.
That's
man,
grown
I mean.
Man business, man.
Right.
Bieber got his own money. Floyd got his own money.
That part.
Right. It is what it is.
Well, let's talk boxing. Floyd saying that Conor's, you know, could be cheating, taking IVs to stay hydrated. Yeah, you know, he has a confirmed source saying. You guys think Conor is taking IV fluids?
I don't know, but if he is, it's gonna show.
It's gonna show as far as.
It's gonna show. I mean, you can tell that somebody taking IV, so.
Right.
If he is, then it's gonna show. So.
It's gonna show.
I mean, I'm very confident in the Las Vegas, you know, Nevada Commission and all this stuff. So. If it happens, it's gonna show.
It's gonna show.
Did you guys want to call on any UFC fighters?
No.
Floyd. No.
I ain't fighting no UFC.
Right.
Ain't nobody here. We no elbows and nothing.
Right.
We ain't doing. You, arm bars and shit.
Yeah, nah.
You guys can be Conor.
But I stay armed, but I ain't trying to get put in an arm bar.
Right. Well, stay safe, man.
Huh?
You know, we don't want you guys.
You stay safe and put on a condom next time, too. I know you went raw last time.
No, I always go raw. All right. Thanks, brother. Thanks, AB.
Earl, when we going to see you again?
Oh, you probably see me like early December, late November, I don't know. You gonna see me soon though, man. I'll be out here.
He gonna be singing the next Christmas Carol.
I'll be single next Christmas.
Hey, B, when we gonna see Bunny again?
Huh?
When we gonna see Bunny?
Robert Easter?
Yeah.
Oh, he a bad motherfucker.
Yeah, he a bad motherfucker. He'll be fighting again real soon too. We all gonna fight again soon.
Yep.
Shit, I fight again soon. We all be single soon. He fight again soon. Why you keep saying we all gonna be single, bro? That's you. Talk to you.
I ain't saying nothing about that. I said we all gonna be fighting soon.
You said single soon.
You said
that. Why do you want to break up with your girl so much? Who is this? What website is you on?
I'm with Ellie.
Huh?
I'm with Ellie.
Come on. Don't do that, bro.
Come on, yeah, we out.
I love my girl.
I love my girl.